Off High Live from WBUC Studios. I'm Melissa Jones.
And I'm Brooke Sheehan, bringing you the Gulf High Morning News for Monday, November 4th, 2013.
Lunch for today will be a PB&J sandwich, hummus combo, grilled or spicy chicken salad, Big Daddy's cheese, and pepperoni pizza. The ACA is sponsoring their traditional Thanksgiving food drive for families in need in our community. From now until November 15th, we ask that you bring canned food and non-perishables to the classroom's hosted food boxes.
ASVAB test is Thursday, November 7th, testing knowledge for career-based occupations and can help you enlist in the military. See guidance for more information. Seniors, who do you think is the most memorable, most talented, most likely to take over the world? Vote for the 2014 Yearbook Senior Superlatives during lunch November 4th through 8th or Room 104.
Kids Clubhouse is a free after-school tutoring program for elementary-age children. Children arrive by bus or are dropped off by Metropolitan Ministries by approximately 4 p.m., which parent or guardians pick up Ministries location at 6 p.m. They are currently tutoring students from Anclote, Golf Trace, Sunray, and a few other elementary schools. For more information, see Ms. Donnellan in the CRC. Seniors, remember, turn in your baby pictures to Room 104 by November 15th.
This Saturday, the band participated in a marching competition where they received an excellent. Congratulations to the football team for their game last Friday. They won their first home game in 2 years. Also their first shutout in 5 years, as well as their first home win in 4 years. You should be very proud of your accomplishments. Support them this Friday at Mitchell for their last game this season.
This Spirit Night will be hosted at TCBY tomorrow in Trinity. It will be from 6 to 8 o'clock p.m. A portion of the proceeds will go to Gulf High School. All juniors and seniors interested in enrolling in a free ACT-SAT online prep course see CDRI McGuire in room 312.
The NJRTC cadets are collecting household items, toiletries, and cleaning supplies for homeless veterans and military families in need from now until Friday. Check your classroom for a flyer listing the suggested needed items. Donations may be brought to the NJRTC classrooms 311 and 312. Thank you for your generosity, Bucks.
Go.
The word of the day is conciliatory, which means appeasing, soothing, and showing willingness to reconcile. As in, after arguing endlessly with them for weeks, Connie switched to a more conciliatory tone with her parents once prom season arrived.
That's all for our news.
Have a great day, Gulf High.